Annie Howell of Sawyersville is now facing federal charges